It's me again, Hedy from Nanny's Italian Kitchen. What I'm making today is eggplant rollatini. Now you could put eggplant rollatini in your hot antipasto. And I have other recipes on my video, in my videos, that you could also include in your hot antipasto, like the clams oreganata, the shrimp scampi. I can't think of anything else right now, but those are three things you can include in your antipasto, hot antipasto. Now, I'm only making a few because my daughter-in-law and I eat it, maybe my son Paul. I peeled and cut up one eggplant. I like to get the skinny ones so there's not a lot of seeds, but I don't know what happened here. There seems to be a lot of seeds. Anyway, so I put them on a paper towel. And then I put some salt, and then I put another paper towel over it. You can see all the liquid that comes out of the eggplant. Eggplant has a lot of water. In fact, I was I looked for a recipe that my Aunt Tessa used to make that I could never find a recipe, but I did. I found one. Have you guys ever had the eggplant? Pickled eggplant, she used to make it and it was great. So I tried it, I got it upstairs and it's supposed to rest for a few days. Anyway, so these eggplants are ready. I think there's enough water that came out of them. And so on the next step, I'm gonna bread them and I'll show you what I use. Fry them and then stuff them. And so we'll take it to the next step. Hi, so these are all the ingredients you're gonna need. I have 2 cups of unflavored breadcrumbs, 2 to 3 eggs. Nothing ever looks enough to me. I had 2 eggs, I put an extra one. There's about 1 cup of flour here, 2 cups of ricotta. I forgot the mozzarella. I gotta cut up some mozzarella for the middle. But in the meantime, I'm gonna show you how to bread the eggplant. I'm gonna put in about a teaspoon, teaspoon like that of garlic, granulated garlic, not powdered garlic. 1/2 cup of grated Pecorino Romano. A little salt. And a little chopped parsley. I want to make it a little smaller. Try to make it as small as I can. Okay. Okay, the rest is for the ricotta. Okay, mix this up. Now, for some things I don't use the flour, but I want it to stick. So you dip it in the flour first. Sorry, that in your way. Dip it in the flour first. Make sure it's totally coated. Then put it in the egg batter. It's just plain eggs. Get rid of the excess. A little piece is there, it's a bubble. Okay, we got the flour. And then, whoop. Okay. And then we're gonna bread this. When I breaded all the eggplant, we'll come back and I'll show you. I'm gonna fry them. What I have there on the stove is marinara sauce. I have a video on the marinara sauce, so you could look for it and you can make it, or some of you wanna use a jarred sauce, that's your business. But anyway, I have some marinara sauce going there. And I'll be back. I forgot the mozzarella. I'm gonna cut up some mozzarella and then I'll go to the frying. Okay, so I have all my eggplant fried and now I'm gonna fry them. They don't take long. It's not like meat, but add, I don't know, 1 or 2 minutes on each side. They go quick. I had it on high, put it lower in a little bit. Okay. show you when the first one is done. Look, it's already browning.
Yeah, they don't take long.
No, they don't. They don't take long. This one's already done. Look.
This is a look at it. Boom.
Bing, bang, boom. Don't forget, they're gonna cook in the oven too.
Absolutely.
All right, so I'm gonna do all my eggplant and I'll be back when they're done. Okay, so I have 2 cups of ricotta here, to which I'm gonna add 1 egg. Finely chopped parsley. A couple of tablespoons. A pinch of salt. And grated Parmesan. That's 1/2 cup. And we're going to mix this up. This is going to go in the middle of the eggplant with some mozzarella. Now, I'm going to put some sauce on the bottom. But these are good just the way they are. I'd like to eat one. Plain.
Good.
Okay. Mix it up well. Okay, good. A ladle full of sauce. Okay. Now we're going to take the eggplant. Put some ricotta filling. Mozzarella, and we're gonna roll it up and put it in the pan. Wonderful eggplant rollatini. Okay, when I'm finished this, I'll be back. So I've stuffed all the eggplant. Now I'm gonna cover it with sauce. Here we go. Delicioso. Wow. Can't wait. This is my dinner tonight. I can't wait to have some. All right. And some grated cheese. And some mozzarella. I got the oven preheated to 350. Now this is hot. So you only have to leave it in about 20, 25 minutes. If you had made it the day before and put it in the refrigerator, then you take it out like 1 hour before, try to warm it up a bit, and you'd have to keep it in the oven longer, 45 minutes, 1 hour, depending. So this is good. So I'm gonna put this in the oven for 20 minutes, because as I said, you know, it's hot, so. The mozzarella's a little cold, the ricotta's a little cold, but 20, 25 minutes should do it. Back when it's ready to take out. Woofa! Okay, so it's been in about 25 minutes. Look at that, isn't it beautiful? Well, this is the finished product, and it's a little bit hot. My son's yelling at me because I never make things cool off, but that's the way the Italians do. I don't know. My mother used to do the same thing. Make your mouth burn, whatever. Anyway.
What did I do?
That's delicious. It's my dinner tonight. I hope you try it. It takes a little patience, but it's not that hard. Here's to my next video. Bon appetit.